More than 2 years ago, when Clay came out to meet with us, a few of us, in this very good meeting place, he was meeting with practically total strangers, with the exception of Mau's sons. When he talked to us about making this historic voyage, we knew then, as we know now, that it was going to happen. We saw their sense of dedication and commitment in ensuring that they paid tribute to a man who helped in teaching them the art of traditional navigation. I say to you, our brothers and sisters, on behalf of the total strangers then who are friends now, that while we may not have met, for some reason we feel that we have already met a long time ago. I say that because perhaps, and I feel, that our ancestors already met a long time ago on the high seas and in the high heavens. It is in that spirit that we gather here this evening to honor the man who was responsible in causing to effect that spiritual connection via materializing your dreams of paying tribute to him, in honor of him, because of his unselfishness in breaking tradition, our tradition, to be able to share that knowledge that was supposedly kept within family ranks only. Yes, I've teased him about it in saying that he is somewhat radical in breaking that tradition. But then he says to us, so what's the use of knowing that knowledge when you're not able to pass it on? He says to us that he's more than willing to teach anybody who is interested to learn across cultures. And he is all the more grateful for the Polynesians to be the ones, to be among those that carry on that tradition that he cherishes so much. So much so that this afternoon he told us to share this experience to realize that out here, because he's here, we sort of take him for granted. He tells us to wake up to that challenge and learn from all of you who've also learned from him.
Mau Piailug, ke aloha, ke aloha, ke aloha, valinui.